I'm the bad guy. That's what Billie Eilish is gonna be saying tonight when I sneak into her concert. She's performing here at the Xcel Energy Center.
First up, it's time to scope it out. There's four different gates at the Xcel Center, two in the front and one on each side.
There's a lot of security here, so it's gonna be way harder than sneaking into Tyler, the Creator's concert. Last time when I snuck into Tyler's concert, I used a method called the AirTag method, which is basically I tell them I left my phone inside using an Apple tracking device. So today, I'm gonna spice it up a little bit. I have some other costumes and we have the AirTag if we need it. Okay, here's a plan. I have a lot of different costume options. The first one is a wheelie with three bags of ice. I'm gonna pretend to be an ice delivery man. There are some other costumes, like we have worker outfits to get in. So there's a lot of costumes. First, we're gonna do the ice method. The Xcel Energy Center is right down the street. Let's go sneak in and do the ice method.
So I have some bags of ice. Concession stand ran out. Concession stand ran out of ice.
I don't know. I don't
know.
She probably, the supervisor might be able to check.
Yeah. Okay.
Where?
Okay. I don't know. They just told me to bring ice. I'm working for Alan.
Alan,
he called me over. He said they're running out of ice. We'll work Shamrock for concession stand. Yeah, they said they're running low on ice. Alan's not the best communicator. He just called. He's like, I need three bags. And I'm like, I don't understand. They don't know.
I said, we don't know.
I don't. They just said concession stand. They're running low on the ice. And I mean, this is gonna melt. I don't know what to do with that. Okay.
Then, after 5 minutes of convincing her, I was finally getting closer to the sneak in.
The lack of communication with Alan, who just doesn't know who he's talking.
Is he a manager here?
I don't know what he is.
Okay, he's just somebody.
He's just somebody that needs some ice.
Does he have a connection with Shamrocks then, or what?
I'm buddies with him, but we also, it's connected with the Xcel.
Sure.
He also makes little YouTube videos. One of those kind of guys, yeah.
Then I met this guy. This right here is the head of security of Billie Eilish's concert. He told me nobody was coming down to get ice, so I have to leave immediately. So I went to the other side of the building to gate two. But that wouldn't be the last time I saw him, because then this happened. Guess who?
Oh.
I don't know what to do with the ice.
Sorry, man. Take it back where you got it.
It's very annoying. I'm disappointed.
Well, I'm disappointed, too, that you're trying to get into our facility and you don't have a pass. You don't have a reason to be here, my friend.
I do. I have to deliver this ice. It's very annoying. And so, I'm sorry you have to deal with it. It's just, I'm trying to get rid of this ice.
Right. Sorry, man. And you're not going to do it here. So the issue you're going to run into is if you keep popping inside the gates, you're going to get trespassed and then you're dealing with the St. Paul PD.
Yeah, and I'm not doing that, because I...
So my suggestion would be, haul it where you gotta haul it.
Yep.
And take it back to where you came from, and go that route, because you're not gonna get in.
Yep,
I've closed all the gates.
Yep.
So anybody walking in with ice, send them out.
Yep.
And the next time you try to pop in a gate or in the building, St. Paul PD will be involved.
Okay.
You just got threatened with the police. After hearing that, I'm gonna still sneak in. I'm gonna still try to sneak in.
I'm concerned.
You're concerned?
I'm not.
Concerned.
That was the head of security. He told me if I try again, I'm getting trespassed, arrested. Guess what's gonna happen? FHK's gonna try again. Even though I got threatened with the police, we're gonna go for round two, and we're gonna use this ladder security vest to get in. We're gonna try to sneak in once again, and hopefully we don't get arrested. Like, subscribe, follow me on Instagram if I do, because I'm gonna need a lot of followers to get out of jail, baby. Okay, let's go for round two.
There are like 400 million police cars here. It is insane how many cops there are. I can't believe it. I've never seen this many cops in one area before. Hey, how you doing? So Jamie, do you know Jamie? Jamie wanted me to fix some light. You know Jamie?
What?
Jamie wants me to fix a light.
Where?
It's upstairs somewhere. I think it's, he said third floor.
Maintenance.
Bring the lights on and off.
It's a maintenance on the 200.
You guys have your badges on yet?
No, we don't.
You have to go to gate one.
Where's gate one?
Gate one.
Back outside. To
outside,
your left.
Okay,
okay.
Hi. I just told gate one.
Here.
How do I bring, because we're working on light, we're working for Jamie. Where can we get in? Because everyone's saying gate one. We talked like three different gates.
Where did they go?
Hey,
Can't get in through here.
Can't? Where can we get in?
Let me find out.
Okay. Jamie, goddamn dope. I don't know why.
You got credentials?
No, because they can't get us in. So where can we
click select? Period. Okay. You can't get in here without credentials.
I don't know. Jamie told me to come in here.
You need to call Jamie.
Okay.
And tell him to come meet you up here.
Jamie, go. Okay?
Okay. Call Jamie, tell him to
come. And then
come
Jamie
up here.
Can come down here and bring me in.
Does he work here?
Yeah, he works here.
And as long as he's got credentials.
Hi. What?
Come on.
Because we're working with Jamie.
No, you're not. Let's
yeah,
go.
Yeah, we are.
No, you're
Jamie
not.
Works
come
there?
On. Let's go.
I talked to Jamie.
Let's go.
Jamie doesn't, that guy just doesn't get it.
Yeah, have Jamie see you out in the car.
What do you mean, car?
Go on.
Jamie works here.
Yep,
I don't know what's up with this.
Yep, let's go.
I don't know what's going on with this.
You
Jamie
want to
just
talk
doesn't.
To this guy right here?
Yeah.
I mean, if I can get in.
You want to talk to him?
Is he going to get me in? That was the ladder method. They're on to us now. So that's not working.
Yeah.
Should we try it again?
No.
I think we should try it again.
No,
one more time.
Again.
I think one more time.
No, I don't want to do it again.
I think one more time.
No, I think they're going to get fed up with it.
I think it's time to go with the AirTag method. One of my favorite methods to sneak into concerts. Okay, so after that method not working, it is time for my favorite method, which is called the AirTag method. And basically, I'm going to tell them I left my phone inside the venue, and I'm going to sneak in. So we're going to do one more costume change, and then it's time for AirTag method. Now we're going to do the AirTag method. I'm going to give Lucius the AirTag. Now, Lucius, your goal, go on the other side of the building, and I will sneak in on the other side. Go to the front side. I'll go to the back. That's how I'm going to sneak in. Ready? Let's go. It's time to sneak in, baby. One more time. I left my phone in here because I had to leave.
You left your phone in here?
Yeah. This is my friend's phone.
Hold on. You want to make this call?
You didn't know. What section were you in? What's your section and seat number?
I forget.
Well, we need
it was,
to know your
it was
section.
All on my... I would know if I saw it.
You can talk to him about it.
Could he bring me upstairs?
No. What's going on?
So I left my phone inside.
Okay.
But I don't know what section it was in. I just know it was on the third
Whose
floor.
Whose phone's that?
This is my friend's phone.
You have somebody that comes over?
What do you mean you don't know what section it's in?
I just forget what section it was in.
So who has your ticket?
It's on my phone.
It's on your phone?
It's on my phone. This is my friend's because we have tracking.
Right, I have an iPhone and
yeah.
I know how it works.
You know where it is?
Yeah, it's up. I don't know the exact section, but I saw it. I probably could, yeah.
So is the young man that was just standing out there with you? In
who?
The camel pants?
The one that
I don't know.
They were asking me if I knew the kid in the camel pants, which was Lucius, but I had to throw him under the bus to keep the dream alive.
No, where's your friend that this phone
He's
was?
In his car.
We can walk upstairs, but...
Okay.
See, now your phone's moving.
I don't know, it's glitched.
Now, what was it you just came by here?
Huh?
They said the guys who tried to get in
here
were black men.
Yeah. Because the kid that was standing outside is the kid that I was talking to earlier that was looking for Jamie. That's why I'm skeptical, because your phone is not actually in the building.
I left it inside. It has everything on it.
You have no idea what section you were sitting in.
I don't know the number, but if I
saw it... How do you
not
know what section you're sitting in?
I'm just not good at remembering things.
Okay, but I mean, all the sections are the same upstairs, so how am I gonna... I mean, what was near you?
There was a concession stand near me.
Yeah, we can walk upstairs, but...
Okay.
Hold on from the tight.
You didn't just tell me. Just put your metal stuff in here.
After spending a little time sweet-talking five skeptical security guards, I was finally getting closer to the sneak-in. There was only one short escalator ride between me and Billy. But first, I needed to make a little small talk with my security escort.
You a Billie Eilish fan?
That's a bad thing.
There were people trying to sneak in.
There's lots of people trying to sneak in tonight.
I watched a video on this one guy. He tried to sneak in. He snuck into Tyler, the Creator's concert.
Yeah. I'm sure a lot of people snuck in. I wasn't.
Yeah.
No, we had kids coming with ladders.
We're
here to change the light bulb. Creative.
It is. Very. Right. That curtain right there.
After countless tries, I finally made it into Billy's concert. but security had me on a really tight leash, so I only had a couple minutes to enjoy Billie's show.
Sorry, I'm just calling in the morning. They'll let you know if they found it.
You should check out my YouTube channel, FHK.